What's so great about the Sandbar is already a well-known, established business, just moving further south down A1A. Yep. Big yellow building.
You know, it kind of looks like Cocoa Beach, you know? We have that big patio out on the beach on the parking lot in Shepherd Park over there, so we have the open flow here.
Definitely have the reckoning. You got the sign out there already. You guys did more than just the outside. You did the inside as well. You put this platform in.
Made a little stage. Yep. So these tables up here, they fold down. So we could put a small little band over here.
Some of the other stuff, I know
kept the bar, the original bar. There's so, cool. So many cool pictures out there.
Yeah, super, super. You sit down, you can definitely recognize it.
Like I say, it's a sandbar, you know? You walk in, you look around, cool, you see what's what.
It looks beat, it looks worn. You can tell this has had a million margaritas all over it. Millions of times you've eaten here. What? Something that you just always go back to.
We are the home of the fish taco, and you know, fish tacos, the Baja fish taco, something that we saw out in California back in the 90s that we just wanted to bring to Central Florida.
Could you share with us when you're going to be opening up?
We're hoping for the 19th if all goes well, and as soon as we get the go-ahead, I mean, like I said, we're ready to cook.